Welcome back to Twin Generation X. I'm Kim.
I'm Edith, and I have a cold, so if I stuff in your face and sneeze on camera, that's why, and I apologize. Today I'm doing my Allure beauty unboxing. I know I got this later than everybody else. I think I got it either yesterday or the day before that, I'm not sure, but I haven't been feeling so good, and so I got off work early today. I got my twin here with me.
And since she's sick, I'm trying not to like touch too much because I don't want to get sick too.
I got my twin here with me, and this is the one that runs you about $15 or $16 a month. Ooh, she's like extra lashes. Hello. Look at that, people. I was like, oh, those are fabulous. Oh, she's so pretty. I'm so jealous. Oh, no. There's a makeup brush in here. Okay. You guys know how I feel about makeup brushes. So, let's see. Have you Bubble Bar?
Have you tried Bubble Bar?
Have you tried? Yes. Yes. Skateboards. I'm tired. We know the right accessories make a big impact. It's a $20 gift, so it must be $20 off your next full price order on bubblebar.com. I've never heard of them, but okay. Good to know. And it starts out looking like this. I swear this looks like you look fantastic, the way they do the little
packaging.
Woo! Yeah. Ooh, but first thing I saw was like a Becca
highlighter or blush.
Oh, it's highlighter, so pretty. Right? It's so pretty. The question is do I want to keep it or give it a giveaway? I shouldn't even have opened it really, but I have highlighters, but I don't know. We'll see. And Dior, ooh, mascara. And see, I was going to give away mascaras, but I think you guys heard in my last video that I think it was one of my last videos that my mascaras seem like they're dry before I even like try them now, so I actually want to try like the Dior stuff or the matte waves texture lotion. Now I own this. The problem is I do like it, I do use it, so this one I'll probably have to keep myself. I'm like give away or keep. Let's see, Hourglass Veil Mineral Primer. I know I have this.
I have it sitting on my counter right over there.
I know, I don't. It's tossed up in the air. I don't know, like, if I want to give it away or not. But this one, see, I don't know, brushes. I still sell them more makeup. So this blending brush, I won't even open it because this will definitely just, it'll go in the giveaway. Why not? So it's a Morphe blending brush.
Or she can give it to her sister.
I could, but it's just, I want to put more things in the giveaway. That's what a giveaway's for.
I know, but we got plenty with things that neither of us could use.
Last but not least, Purity. Philosophy, Purity is natural. We come. What is this, though? Oh, 3-in-1 cleanser. I do want cleansers. As I said, most of them, I said in a previous video, most of them don't actually take a lot off. I feel like you have to have a plain face, then it cleanses. But, you know, we'll see how this goes. So at least one for sure in a giveaway. And then, yeah, it's got the cleanser. Let's see the little, I was going to say primer. It's a primer. Yeah. The matte waves. And then the mascara and the Becca highlighter. So at least maybe two, maybe three items of this I might put in the giveaway. And that's at our 50 subscribers. We're hoping you guys subscribe and let you like these videos if you're watching them. And I know we're doing another video right away. So if you see us in the same clothing, that's why. And I'm drinking my little...
I made her some tea and some
soup right here. So I have lip marks on it. But thanks again for joining us. If we don't see you again, happy holidays.
Take care.
Thanks. Bye.